and a film director made a film of this song, starring me, and only me, and none of the other people in the band. Actually, if you live in London, approximately one in four people will tell you that they're a film director. The odds of that go up slightly in Shoreditch. Many of them have hairstyles you just want to slap. This fellow actually is a film director. He works for Ridley Scott, who actually Ridley Scott makes adverts as much as he makes films. That's what this guy does. So he made this film, and he filmed me driving his car around Tufnell Park. And I delivered a performance that I think can be legitimately described as wooden. And he then took this film to the Cannes Film Festival, where he showcased it. I have no idea what any of that means. And then he came back and said that it had been very well received at the Cannes Film Festival and had got very high scores. I don't know what that means. I suspect it means that this film was watched by a number of people in bikinis as they pattered around swimming pools in the company of unsavory old blokes. But it's a great comfort to me to know that I may very well be big in the bikini demographic. Life's been one big panic attack. Take one step forward and a howl and wind will drive you back. Feeling jumpy all the time, groping for the starting line, singing oh how long, oh how long. Got 15 landlords standing in a line. Well, they gotta get theirs, but tell me, baby, when do I get mine? Mouth to feed, someone to pay, and empty pockets every day. Singing, oh, how long? Oh, how long? Sound, but another dawn raid, it sure will come around. Poke your head out, hear a crack, and ducking down to dodge the flak, singing oh how long.